All right, we're going to go to the snake of hair.